This is bullshit! I'm not a man!
Cover me, bro!
Brothers!
Right where I want.
You're a jerk, you know that? Oh, man!
Okay, I got one lined up.
Let's do it! Don't make me finish you off!
Fucking deadbeats! Fuck, dude! Lost MC!
Back off! Time to make ourselves scarce, boys!
Thick ice everywhere, and sled dogs suddenly...
What up, Johnny boy?
Hey, Malk.
It's all good. How them problems you were having work out?
Not the same as your bike.
What? You need to be easy funny, man.
Yeah, lighten up.
Oh, man, shit, you think you got monster nuts. You know what? Pull them out. Roll with me right now.
Oh, yeah?
No doubt. There's some serious cats on the other side of town looking for a race. And this ain't no pussy-ass polite race either. We're gonna be scrapping all the way. So what's up? You in?
Yeah, I'm in. But you won't be if this hot import breaks down before we get there.
Man, shit.
I know my message is getting...
Keep up with me now, Johnny.
Right now. I'll show you.
Everybody get lucky once in a while.
I was lucky to be born in the U.S. of A., dude. I was lucky to be born after the invention of penicillin and the internal combustion engine, but that there race was pure skill. So long, buddy.
Peace out.
ridiculous!
These colors don't run!
Man, beat motherfuckers!
Keep them busy!
Damn!
Boneyard time for you!
Lost MC! You really suck! Anachronistic pricks!
You appear to have fallen over. Come on!
Get some lead downrange! I gotta be...
Shit!
Fight!
Start shopping for a new car!
Wait!
If what you said wasn't
大佬，係我。
Hey man, this is a clean business. No trouble. Later.
Should I just break his fingers?
Pay attention next time.
And slam shots. They run 22 miles, and then after that, there's the breakdancing competition.
I'll never forget seeing a pregnant woman doing the worm.
Little guy shot right out like a stewed tomato. Let's get back to the PCP lesbians. Stacey, you seem like an intelligent girl.
Thanks, Martin.
Do you know what hypocrite means?
Of course. I just really want to help the kids. That's why I do this work. It's for the kids.
Yeah, what's your friend called?
This is Raven.
Wow, you are hot.
Hot?
Lisa, when we're done interviewing these brainless bimbos while our listeners masturbate behind the wheel, we need to attack some of these other radio shows that aren't as edgy as us and harass people till they commit suicide. Suicide!
What's up, baby?
Nothing. Ray's a friend. He's...
Ray's a friend? What are you talking about?
Yeah, he's a friend. You know, he's a friend like you, baby. I mean, not like you, but you know, we ain't doing nothing. I mean, not at the moment, but he's a friend, and he's been real good to me, and we need you to do this for us, all right? I ain't sleeping with him, but you know, you and me broke up. You was with that Layla girl.
That's all over now, baby. You know that. Man, you gotta get off them drugs.
I know. I will. I need you to do this for me.
Let me talk to Ray first. Where is he?
In there somewhere.
Right.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey.
I'm glad to see you, huh?
Ashley says you want something.
Ashley? Oh, man. Good kid, you know, man. Not ice. My day was Coke and Donuts. That was it. I even missed the exes. That shit fucks people up.
Yep.
Listen, I got a little business proposition for you.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, I know about some diamonds. Illegal, never in the system, easy to move, no insurance. Couple millions worth. Bought by wise guys, from wise guys, for wise guys. You understand? No tax man, nothing. Got our names all over.
Right.
Problem. I can't be seen near them. All right, let's just call it a conflict of interest.
Well, I imagine that happens quite often with you, Ray.
Oh, yeah? You don't like me too much, do you?
Does anyone like you too much?
I'll tell you what. You go do this job, you get yourself some real money, you can buy yourself some real friends.
Yeah, I should do that.
The ice is being held by a guy named Gay Tony. You're gonna need a little help on this.
Should be no problem with that.
Good. And stay in touch. Johnny! Don't get too clever.
Jonathan, what can I do for you?
Brother James. We got a hookup in Broker. Might need some help.
All right, man. I'll let the Lost Brotherhood over there know you're coming. They like getting as dirty as the rest of us.
Appreciate it, man.
I hate to be the one that breaks up the party, but that's my job. We've got a feminist on now. She wrote a book about sex and the media.
Love it. I invented it. Sex and the media.
Professor Dorothy Williams.
Oh, just like I guessed, you're really ugly.
Excuse me? I have a PhD.
Yeah, what you got are double D's. Are those real?
job in the first place. Come on! Brothers for life, lost forever!
Hey guys, how you doing?
These are great.
Mm.
They're great. But, 2 million? You had your head in the oven?
Mr. Tony, I have what I tell you. Perfect clarity, beautiful clarity, well cut, and a shitload of carrots. What do you expect?
Tony, they're gorgeous.
Mm, just like you.
Hey, come on, can we do a handover, please, and get out of here? This is too much.
No, ignore him. He's probably been up all night with some bimbo.
Tony.
You're a chef.
Well, cook, yeah.
I have a line on some kitchen supplies. How about I throw that into the equation? What's the price?
Look, here's the money we agreed upon, less 10%. Just give us the ice.
All right, all right. Hey.
Tony, can I hold them?
Oh, thanks.
Oh, shit, Tony, we out of here. Come on, let's go. Evan, get into the club and don't fuck about, okay?
You that ice. You want me to bring it back to the restaurant?
I know you don't like me, Johnny, but you don't have to get me clipped. Jesus, probably got half the wise guys in the East Coast following you right now. I need you to split the haul up. Leave half in a trash can on Hermitite Street and the other half in the trash on Emerald. Some of my boys are gonna go pick it up, all subtle-like.
Sounds real dumb to me, but if that's what you want done, I'll do it, as long as I get paid.
Hey, how you doing? No shooting on sight, all right? See you later.
It's in the trash now. And Ray better hope a garbage truck doesn't come around anytime soon. Ray got any money for me?
There ain't no money yet. Ray's got to sell this stuff before you get your cut. So be in touch, sweet. I love you, Johnny.
Not enough, you don't.
And where are people both fertile and brain dead? Los Santos. You do the math.
Yeah.
They brought down IQs so that when the Chinese invade, which they will do.
How's it going?
All right, man. I'm Ray Pacino's guy.
Hey.
Hey, soldiers, keep an eye out.
Hey, all right, man. How's it going?
Hey, good to see you again.
Yeah, likewise. Let's hope this goes a little better than before, yeah? Come on, let's get inside.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, pardon the precautions. You know how things are.
No problem.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's see the stuff, gentlemen. Maury, come over here.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Since we're having a little show and tell, let's see some money.
Of course, no problem. There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show him the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
Isaac, look at them.
Gorgeous, huh? Like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great.
Oh! Rest of you motherfuckers want to die? Do something stupid, okay? Fuck you!
Just get the shit, man! Come on!
He's going down, down, down!
You know who I am!
I'm going to stop the asshole! Now don't fuck with me anymore!
Come
on! Take this movement!
Lost damn fucking sea! You fucking ready for this? Come out in the open!
This exciting, pal!
I've had enough of you! I'll fucking whack this asshole!
Sons of bitches!
You win!
What do you want, man?
Cover!
Fucking die!
Ready to die, man? Say goodnight forever, asshole! Oh, he got me in the leg! You don't need to shoot me, I'm just some old schmuck!
This guy's a dangerous motherfucker!
You're going in the ground!
your heads off! Start a job, you better finish it!
My model train's in a bit. Right now, we have a very special guest joining the show. She's the author of a new book called Connect the Dots.
You fucking lame!
Abigail
Grayson
is on the show. Abigail.
Thanks so much for having me. Why, kids? I have been researching for years, uncovering some
something.
Exeter on V. What's up?
Wait there. All right, road captain. I'd like you to get me a double. Can you do it?
Shit, Johnny. You sure are demanding. I'm on my way.
Yo, Johnny. Your bike, sir.
You're doing a good job, road captain.
Hey, man. I'm out of here. Later.
Then, when I'm kidnapped, I can pick up the gold and bribe the guard and escape with my freedom. I can show you right now. Can I show you?
Children should know about this at all times. Why are we teaching children how to write in cursive and learn mathematic tables? My book teaches kids what to do in case you're on the way to school and you get kidnapped. Do you know how to escape from handcuffs, John? I do. Things can go badly quickly. I mean, you figure out a safe word, but you never know what the guy you met on the internet, so you gotta get out of there fast.
It says here you recommend maintaining weapons caches?
Oh, yes. Oh, absolutely. I have weapons caches hidden throughout the city. If there's a terrorist attack, I need to be able to get a flamethrower quick. It's important all our children have this knowledge, too. After all, when the Russians invaded... Resourceful and good-looking school kids, that's who. Yeah, life is like a movie. Don't be an extra.
That's a great message. Let's end the phone now. Chester and Albany, you're on.
This bitch is crazy. I took her urban escape and invasion course so I can know how to get out of a hostage situation. I paid $600 too. You know what she told me to do to escape and bargain for my freedom? Find out who the ringleader is and perform oral sex on him.
It worked for me in the...
Hey, what do you got?
Got all the money the diamonds can buy.
You mean all Ray's money?
Fuck Ray, man. Fuck all of them, man.
Yeah, fuck them. I guess we're rich then.
Hold on to it, brother.
You bet your balls on it.
On the next episode of Hysterical Home Videos, Grandma and Grandpa caught on...
Okay, Johnny, Nikki tells me you got away with the money. Bring it to me.
Nico said that. Dude, that's weird. Shit was kicking off. I don't know what happened to the money. I just wanted to get out with my life.
You better not be pulling nothing, Johnny, or I'll stop pulling your fucking teeth, you hear me?
I like you, Ray. Still keep your sense of humor in the face of an almighty fuck-up. See you around.
Hey, man, this is a clean business. No trouble.
And now the hyphenated bitch with obesity.
Stop.
toe, and so they prescribed marijuana. I'm like 500 pounds now. It's fucking Bell's fault. The stuff Polio Toto Frito is awesome.
Rosenberg has given up a job as a security guard and now spends most of his day masturbating, sleeping, watching cartoons, playing video games, and hanging out at the local gas station. This is Weasel News.
This is Weasel News. And what is considered funny. It's America's favorite everyman, multi-billionaire, Martin Sirius.
Being ripped off by all my peers, hacks in this industry.
Also starring Smith the Sidekick.
I'm smoking a cigar with my butt!
He ain't an entirely realistic station manager.
This show is out of control. We'll get fired again.
And Lisa, who isn't just a token example of the person who saved you.
Anything for you, Mr. S.
What if he gets hurt?
I'm a pioneering broadcaster.